part of the Ascension Parish Group, and we were given a neighborhood called Lakeside Terrace, and we had to analyze if the detention ponds could hold for a 25-year storm event.
I'm working on Denham Springs, and I'm specifically focusing on a site of North Range and redeveloping the Antiques Street.
We really love the fact that we're able to, you know, have the students get some real world experience, but also provide information and data alternatives to the local communities.
One of the main focuses of this studio is focusing on stormwater and how they can integrate it into designs that improve the quality of life and hopefully can revitalize some neighborhoods while also dealing with serious flooding issues.
My space is in the spring park. My problem for this area is that how can this space take more responsibility for the water, stormwater management issue and relieve the flood problem for that neighborhood?
So we have been working with the engineering students. We were able to meet and kind of show different ideas. They're also focusing on different areas, kind of show them what their math could potentially present.
We're also going to compile a report to give to the city, and the hope for that is that it can serve as a vision document that they can use to start pursuing some grants and funding opportunities to start implementing things in the town.
How do we, you know, both create these stormwater systems that don't just function well, but also provide benefits in terms of aesthetics or benefits to the local communities? Thank you.